Bob and I played together on tours of England about, what, 15 years ago, Bob?
At least.
At least 15 years ago. And the paths crossed every so often. And I met Willie at a Highland Games. And we were so impressed by each other's thing that we do that we started doing duo stuff and then trios. And then it was our idea to start this folk orchestra to give violinists work. And we went on from there. And we're very happy we started it because it's, for us, it's a lovely experience to promote our culture and our music.
Thank you.